not stop talking about Ghanaians. People will not stop because why? Ghanaians, they are really working hard. Eh? They are really investing in their security. They are really investing in their police. Anything to do with Air Force, they are really improved. That is it. Their improvement is just on top in the whole West Africa. Doing, I hope you guys are doing great. As for me, you can see I am doing so fabulous. Okay, my subscribers, may God bless you all. My returning subscribers, may God bless you all. Those that will come across my video and watch and subscribe for me, may Heavenly Father bless you all. Okay, my adorable people, in today's video, guys, I will be showing you our Africa soldier. Hey, my people, this one shortalized me. You know, as a social media influencer, as a blogger. So anything we see, we are going to bring it to our viewers to see what is really going on in Africa. My correct people, una know say before the time when BCM they grow, they come, eh? If they mention soldier, eh, my people, you guys, eh, you go they shave, you go they shake like this when you go hear soldier. And soldier that time, you know they see them for streets. Now barrack now that they stay. You hardly see soldier for outside. If you see soldier for outside, they inside their armored car. When you go see and you say go they show. But this time when we come there, so my people, any corner where you see soldier there, whether soldier said they come for they do yahoo yahoo, me not come understand. Anywhere you go see soldier, yeah, you go see soldier. Ah, my people now consider because what's it gonna happen? What did they happen to what? Africa, some of our African military, what did they happen to them? Why be say now they know they look people when they recruit for soldier now. Did anybody when they just sit on your Canada or your put up for soldier? My people, man, I don't say, what is this one? So I go bring the video, come on and see our African military, our Africa soldier. Ow! Oh, Charlie. It's not really nice. When I see my people, I was just like, now soldier be this. Real soldier. Real soldier, when you go training, I be this one. My people, now see the reason why people now will stop to the talk about Ghana. Why? Because if you come to all this soldier, police, Air Force, immigration, those kind of things for West Africa. Now Ghana now be number one, my people. Honestly, go and find that. Now, Ghana may be number one. No other African country, West Africa, they challenge Ghana when it comes to anything to do with soldier, police, Air Force, all those things. Eh? Now, they be number one. Yes, my people. Because you hardly see Ghanaian soldiers for outside. Say that they outside. That they work out for street. What did they find? Soldier are to be in the barrack. Not be streets. Because this video, when I carry the come, so this one, they come from all those French speaking, all these people, when they speak Francophone, when they speak French, all those Abidjan, Cameroon, all those ones, when they speak bonjour, you understand? My people, now this video, they come from. I say, when I say, I have been a kilo day. What it happen? After the estate, soldier, just drink to stoop off my people. He bring carry your crow. He carry your crow. He won't bring a comment. I say, what? That's why any small thing they'll say, police don't give person ROIP. Soldier don't give a person ROIP. Now all those kind of things, now they lead to run. Let us assume me say that's this soldier. So well now I watch the video. So I will say that kind of soldier might deal with he gone. You sure say no go pull trigger. He go pull her because he not there with the rifle senses that particular time. He not know what they do that particular time. Before he go stoop off, when woman will tell him say make he bring it bolokolo commas and he go really they decided to pull her. Which the woman they say, look at yourself. You understand? A whole soldier when you go over only the uniform, say only the boots. When you see soldier uniform and the boots, you go the sheaf. Western world where we day to day. I don't know where some of Africa know they look onto Western world. We always claim it that we know it or whereas we know nothing. You hardly see soldiers for street for abroad. They barrack. They barrack. If you see soldier for us, you go not say they come to now security, they come to protect the citizen. Maybe something bad, they, maybe they hear information, then you go see soldier for outside. But Africa, you come here, you go see soldier. To the extent, soldier said go over stand for street, they take bribe. I don't know what the African soldiers they turn to. My own country, I'm only only vote those one because that all those one, their own are extraordinary. Even when we see the video, if it be, I will say not be the language when they come, they speak my people. I feel over say, ah, this one are Nigeria now. Now, because of the language when they come, they speak, now make me come say, oh, even French country, now so now still be. Now they not be the West Africa, where the Africa. Hell no. Honestly, Ghanaians, you guys are doing great. You see, people will say, ah, they always compare Ghana with Nigeria. Yes, my people, I'm gonna try to understand the reason why. Because you know why? Now, good thing that person they compare with you. If Ghana know they do great, trust me, nobody will compare Ghana with any country. Now, because see, amazing things they take place for that country. Now, make people see they use until they compare. Another country say, I'm gonna see Ghana. Ghana wanna they say only Lagos say big person. Ghana wanna they say the population not plenty. But wanna see things may be say they take place for that land. Wanna know the verse say that they meet that they compare the two countries or that they use Ghana as an example to the rest of West Africa. Wanna know the verse. Una supposed to they happy because una country name the days it they everywhere for good, not before bad. Okay, my people, mona wash una more wash our Africa soldier. When they say don't booze, he don't stoop off to the call, he don't forget his sorrow. When after enough booze, eh? The thing we can't they do, my people, make I put and make una see. And before I will put on, if you don't say you never subscribe to this channel, kindly do because we are one family, okay, my people. As you do so, may God bless you. And when you subscribe, please don't forget to turn that bell icon that will always update you of my new upload. As you do so, may God bless you. I love you all with the love of God. Stay away from trouble, social distance, okay? Always mind your business, okay? So, my people, and I would love to see you all in
the bon rigolo. Montre, mais ils vont montrer, montre. Vous voulez qu'on vous filme les rigolos du Gabon, regardez les rigolos. Vous voyez les rigolos. Celui-là, c'est K.O. de Porsche, un petit peu là-bas. C'est un rigolo aussi. Avec les enfants. On va vous afficher. On est fatigué de vous. Fais vite, déshabille-toi si tu veux te montrer nu. Un père de famille, regardez. Maintenant, vous vous déshabillez ici pour prouver quoi. Vous êtes même sale. Ah, comment ils sont sales. Pour montrer les culottes sales. Ça va donner quoi à qui? Tu touches tes poils, après tu finis ta bière, tu bouges d'ici, tu sens même. Vous me fatiguez, vous êtes sale. Vous allez baiser qui dans la vidéo? Tu ne sais les amis. Oh, Kao, tu as crié, bouge là-bas. Tu cries quoi? Tu cries avec qui? Toi, tu as baisé qui un jour? Quel clown? Tu ne sais les amis plus. Toi, tu ressembles à quelqu'un de responsable, mais tu fais honte, hein? Oui, tu fais honte. On dirait que quand, peut-être que quand tu es lucide, tu n'es pas maudit comme ça là. Tu fais vraiment honte. Ah. Donc tes enfants vont venir te trouver au bar en train de te déshabiller comme ça. Faut vous déshabiller toi, je fais.